Now, today we're here to talk about the new addition to our Optimate Solar range. Let me just get it. It's our Optimate 10 watt travel kit for our Optimate Solar range. Now, as you see, it fits perfectly inside of your top case, so you can take it with you on every travel that you do. Let me show you what's inside. First of all, we have our Optimate 10 watt solar panel with included 4 suction cups. Now you can mount them on the outside or you can mount them on the inside and you can stick them against any window. Now if I travel, I actually use the suction cups to connect the panel onto my top case. And then coming from the panel is your first SAE connection. Now if you open up this small little zipper bag, remember that you have a manual in 10 different languages if you want to read up on all the details. And first thing inside is your Optimate Solar Duo controller on 5 amps. It's a duo controller because it is suited for 12 volt lead acid AGM gel batteries, but also for lithium ion LFP 12 volt starter batteries. Now, on the controller, you have a side coming from the Optimate solar panel and a connection that goes into your battery board. So first of all, connect your 10 watt panel onto your controller, so that side is ready to go. Now, I travel a lot with this bike, so on the side, I have an 040 panel mount connection ready to go. And the only thing I need to do is connect, and my Optimate solar charger will activate and charge my battery immediately. Now, if you don't have a battery connection on your bike, remember that inside of the zipper bag, you have your 001 battery lead, and you have your 04 clips, so you can connect to your battery however you want. And that's it. If you want the perfect Optimate Solar travel buddy, our 10 watt solar travel kit is perfect for you. Bye bye.